If you're an older patient, or if you have friends and family who are older, then it is still very important that if they develop serious or life-threatening problems, we are still open and available to give emergency treatment for them.